Aloha, fellow eaters. Today we'll be having Zippy's oxtail soup here on
FOODZ FOLKZ.
Welcome to FOODZ FOLKZ, helping you find your food and remembering the good times when we ate them. If you're new here today, mahalos for stopping by. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and don't forget to FoodzFolkz for more videos coming soon. And right before we start eating, I just want to remind everyone to say grace. We must remember that all these gifts are from God, who nourish us all and give us the wisdom and strength to endure anything. And also to remember that all these folks who farmed, cooked, and prepared all these FoodzFolkz worked really hard on it. Please check the description below. We have timestamps so you can skip to the video in the parts you want to see. Here you go. So they also give you ginger. Oh, not. Oh, it is ginger. Yep. And your spoon and forks. And your famous oxtail soup. Nice and hot. So be careful. Wait a little while. Don't go jumping in to it. Wait until it gets a little warm so you don't burn your tongue. Learn my lesson. Okay, put everything in there. Spoon. Spoon. Beautiful, look at that, guys. Wow. Oh, okay, don't fall. Oh, look how big that is. Wow, that's beautiful, huh? Perfect. Ah, also does this.
Oh yes.
So also got brown rice. You can have white rice as well. But you know, let's go healthy. Beautiful, look at that, guys. So good. So good. Get the brown rice. Tastes so good. Beautiful. Wow. Oh my goodness. Hack. You gotta suck them good. Make it worth it. So good. If you're not sucking it, you're doing it wrong. You gotta suck all that out. Mushroom. Brown rice. Soup together. Oh my goodness. I forgot the name for this vegetable. Let us know in the comments below, please. Thank you. Now this is a good soup to have when you're sick as well, or not even sick, any day, baby, any day, any night. just felt that go in my stomach. So good. Oh, I feel warm. Please share this if you guys like oxtail or just like eating in general. Oh, you gotta have this when you go to Zippy's. Get the oxtail soup. Oh, so good. Delicious. It's kind of deep, so low, I can't really get it. Got rice, got soup. Oh. Okay, guys. This is a good one, because there's no bone. This is what you want. Well, bone is good too, but there's no fighting. I'm just gonna eat this big bad boy. Oh, look at that, so good. Nice and moist. Oh my goodness, so good. Oh, another one. Yes, by itself. Show you the meat inside. Oh, another mushroom. It has a different texture to it, like a jelly, like a hard gel. Texture. Oh, look at that. Oh, nice. Beautiful. A lot of nuts in there. All right, this is the big one, last one. so beautiful. So beautiful, you just gotta suck on this. Mm. Gone. To get this one on. Oh, look at that. Less meat. Oh, I'll save that for later. Here in FOODZ FOLKZ. Clean, 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 clean. Okay. Okay. Last gulp, or hopefully. This container you could save, actually. It's a nice hard plastic container. Clean. There we go. Woo! 5 out of 5 stars. Amazing. 5 out of 5 stars. Oxtail soup at Zippy's. Get it. Nice, warm, saltiness. Meaty from the oxtail. Nutty from the peanuts, I believe that's peanuts. Good amount of vegetables. Rice was nice and good. Brown rice, get the brown rice. It's good for your fibers. Oh my goodness, that was good. I wanna go sleep now. Get it. 5 out of 5 stars. 5 out of 5 stars. Cooked it very superbly, onoliciously. Thank you, folks, for watching and eating with us, and mukbanging and ASMRing. And for more Zippy's foods right here, folks, and for other foods right there. And don't forget, when you subscribe, you're also supporting all these folks who farm, cooked, and prepared all these foods, folks. Oxtail.